The boat launch at Paddlewheel Park in Vernon was closed Sunday afternoon after a partially submerged boat started leaking fuels. Oil and gas could be seen floating on the water and smelled all along the beach. Fire crews set up more than 100 feet of booms to try to contain the oil, and Ministry of Environment crews were called in to help clean up the mess. For Castanet News, I'm Darren Handschuh in Vernon.